All right, so again, we're going to use the power rule. We get y not to the ninth power times the sixth power. 9 times 6 is 54, so you get y to the 54th power.